Good evening. Welcome. On behalf of the music department and Edmonds College and our voice class, welcome you to the Black Box Theater. Thank you for being here to support our voice class tonight. My name is Jacob William Herbert. I am the voice instructor and representative of the music building, and as the regular curtain announcement reader is not here, I'm doing the curtain announcement. So this is when I get to be a little bit of a flight attendant. We have four emergency exits. They are in the corners of the room. If for some reason some sort of alarm goes off, I will be able to make announcements from here and you will follow me. If you need to use the restroom during the performance whatsoever, and it's not a very long performance, we only have seven acts tonight, so it's seven songs. If you do need to get up and use the restroom, please exit or enter during applause, because these risers make a lot of noise and the bathrooms are right across the hall from us. Okay? The other acknowledgement is a practice that we recognize here at Edmonds College, and that is we would like to take a few moments to acknowledge our past, our present, and our future. We acknowledge the Coast Salish people who have lived in the Salish Sea Basin throughout the San Juan Islands and the North Cascades watershed from time immemorial. Edmonds College specifically occupies the lands belonging to the Stahope peoples.
Stahope.
Thank you for the connection. I'm going to adjust that in a text. Stahope. Thank you. Commonly known also as the Snohomish and the Tulalip tribes. Please join me in expressing our deepest respect and gratitude for our Indigenous neighbors for their enduring care and protection of our shared lands and waterways. We acknowledge we have no right to these lands. They were taken. That being said, tonight's performance is going to have a wide range of variety. In this class, we try to acknowledge healthy singing across every genre. To that end, we're going to have a little... Can we take a moment for a moment? I'm the same age as a lot of these kids' parents now. And having this resurgence of the grunge movement, because that's what their parents listen to, has kind of given me life again to listen to these tunes that I listened to when I was in high school. So that might be touched on tonight. I don't know. I'm not looking at you, Charlie, I promise. But tonight we'll also hear a little bit of true pop, a little bit of Beatles, a little bit of... So please enjoy yourself. Our first number tonight is going to be sung by August. August is going to sing for us Not While I'm Around from Sweeney Todd, accompanied on the piano by Miss Debbie DeMuro.
Not while
invite our band to join us on stage. I get to invite one of the best parts, favorite parts about this school, our international students. The amount of cultural exchanges we get because of our international students feeds my soul. I have learned, if I wasn't a singer, I'd be a chef. And I enter the world of foreign language, world language, through food. And so when students say from Indonesia, talk to me, and I say, how good is your bani goreng? The eyes light up, and then all of a sudden we have a new connection. So making connections through music, making connections through food, it's kind of the reason I think that Edmonds College is an incredibly special place. I've eaten lots of good meals here, and I've met a lot of cool students here. One such cool student, we're going to mention Bill.
Hang on.
Bill, come on up. Bill is going to be singing Perfect Day by Lou Reed. And welcoming to the stage our band on the keyboard, we've got Mr. Kirk Marcy. On guitar, we've got Dan Hosley. On bass, we've got Ronan Moore. And on tubs, we've got Cale Bartness. Thank you. So, Bill, you want to sing for us?
Oh, yes.
Okay, this is good. A Perfect Day, Lou Reed. Oh, do you want me to count you off?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just a perfect day. Dreams like we are in the park. And dinner with egg is on the way go home. Just a perfect day. Thank you.
And now Mr. Thomas Fuller is going to sing for us a little Blackbird. Easy. Tommy, there you are. Come on. Hey, I should introduce the singer.
I was going to say, this requires a setup.
This requires a setup. Would you please welcome Gabriella Rogers?
Yeah!
Woo! She has no fans whatsoever. I'm not one of them. Gabriella decided that she wanted to do something ambitious this term, and you picked an amazing song.
This is delicious. We decided to do a little Amy Winehouse tonight. So we're gonna have a little Tears Dry on Their Own. I love this song. Anyway, let's see what we got here. Okay, one second.
Is that our first round? Okay.
Ready for it? How much she has made life so much easier this entire year for all the work that she has done. I'm sorry she's not here, but I want to lift that up. And she's headed off to Western Michigan to pursue her jazz degree starting in the fall. Anyway, I brought up with Clara that we had a student who was going to do Amy Winehouse. And Clara said, I'm not afraid of singing pretty much anything right now except Whitney Houston and Amy Winehouse. You brought it tonight, honey. Thank you very much. There's been some pretty good music happening this term. Friends,
And there's more music happening in this very room tomorrow night. If anybody is interested, our music student showcase is happening tomorrow night at 7:30. We have 18 tunes to perform, from piano to clarinet to some jazz to some classical, every voice, all sorts, some jazz guitar happening. Some jazz guitar happening. To welcome to the stage next, I mentioned something a little bit about grunge.
Yeah.
Charlie Van Horn. Safe. Charlie Van Horn is going to sing a little Soundgarden for us. Burn up the outside world. Sound good. Blow up the outside world. I'm sorry, it's my mood. I want to burn up the outside world and say anything. But maybe at the end of the term, I, you know. How are you feeling at the end of the term?
Glad it's over.
How many finals left?
This one.
Ha ha! Let's see if he passes. No pressure.
To kill me, no matter how hard I've tried, nothing's closing my eyes, nothing can beat me down for your pain or the light.
Oh!
had forgotten to introduce somebody. My dear friend and student, Dylan Bauer, has been gracious enough to sing a few background vocals for us tonight. Dylan's a freshman this year, comes to us from Kentwood. I almost say Kentwood. That would have been awful if I said the rival school. I don't know. That. Anybody go to Edmonds Woodway versus Meadowdale? Ghettodale. I have nicknames for all the high schools, but this is mixed company, so I won't say all of them. Coming up next, another new favorite human, Bethany. Bethany, come on up. Bethany's going to sing. John, you want us on one?
Sure.
Yeah? Okay. Bethany is going to sing for us a little bit of an anthem, something that we all need to remember since the before times. Fight song. You have got to fight. I mean, every day we have to make choices. Every day we're... Is it this one? Step up. Is that about the right? That looks about right.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, that's right. Okay. You want me right here? Okay. I'm going to keep this with me. Just in case. Okay. Okay. One, two, three.
Like a song. I'm the ocean.
some of the pride and joy of this school is our digital music program. I'm sorry, Dr. Spicky isn't here tonight to hear this kid sing this tune. Josiah Como. Josiah is one of our digital music students, and it's always fun when a digital music student comes in wanting to create their own music and write their own songs and sing their own tunes. This is a new band to me. One of the reasons I work at this school is because this man got me this job, and I'm blessed to be able to work here. And one of the things that I learned is it's so much fun to learn from my students. And my kids have been broadening my tastes in music, and this tune, this band is really cool, and I'm into them now because of this guy. So, thank you, Josiah. Anyway, this is our last number tonight. Thank you so much for being here. If you would like to greet your student or any of the band or anything, would you please meet us in the lobby? We need to get out of the Black Box Theater because they have to shut the place down and get ready for tomorrow. So, that being said, Josiah is going to sing for us Wave of You by the band Surfaces.
Is this a dream, or am I stuck in a movie scene? Baby, I was spinning away so crazy. So baby, just take me. I think I'm caught up in the way I feel about you. I don't know how I can be so drawn in around so crazy, so baby, just take me. I think I'm caught up in.
Class voice, up on stage, another hand, class voice, down here, class voice, this is you guys, come here, you all get another bow. Class voice, spring 2023, friends. Kirk Mercy on piano, Dan Costley on guitar, on bass, we've got Marvin Moore on the tubs, Dale Bartness, and a big thanks to John Borsell tonight for your help on sound, John, and then also Jared. Jared, if you can hear me, thank you. That would have been funny. Have a great night. Thank you so much.